So as you can see, we have a special guest in the audience. His name is Andrew Bishop. Yeah, y'all give him a hand.
Oh, yes.
He is a young and talented violinist, and he's going to play with us on this next song. I'm sure many of you have heard it. It was written in 1938 after a train called the Orange Blossom Special. It was known as the Fiddler's Anthem, and if you were a fiddle player and you went to go audition for a part, but you could not play this song, you might not get the part. So me and my siblings have had a ton of fun playing this song and trying to make our instruments imitate the sound of a train.